So I heard that actually there is a way to fly infinitely with a siege cannon and it involves whatever this new POI is. So basically all you need to do is bump into one of those like orange things on the collider, and then it will bounce you out, deploy a glider, and enter a siege cannon before you hit the ground.
See.
Then you can shoot yourself out of it, and you'll fly infinitely.
And...
Am I gonna die? Thump. Oh, we don't